Hello, ma'am.
Hi.
May I know your name?
Preetia Mitra.
Where do you stay, ma'am?
Murun Colony.
What is the age of your child?
3 years.
Okay, so what kind of play school were you looking out for your child?
My daughter has been here for last 2 years.
Okay.
It's not only play school, she has also been in daycare.
Okay.
She has been properly taken care.
Mm-hmm.
You can trust the school because from 10 to 5, if you know your parents are late for sending food or something, they will take care. They will, if you tell them, you know, this is something they have allergy or, you know, don't give them this.
Okay.
So everything is taken care by them.
Okay. So did you consider some other schools as well before finalizing on Chubby Chicks?
I have gone to many schools checking out before this because we have to check many options. But I feel this is the best school because my daughter was there in the school. There are many parents who have given me a positive feedback about the school.
Okay.
So I feel that Chubby Chicks is the best.
Okay, so out of your personal experience, what are the two best things you feel about Chubby Chicks?
Deepa teacher and Meena teacher, both are the best from the school.
Okay.
Because they have properly taken care. It's like whenever you ask them any question, they will always, rather than saying negative, they will first talk about the positive. And rather than saying negative, they will put the negative in a positive way that, you know, you consider that, yeah, this is something good which is happening.
Okay. And do you feel that there is any area of improvement?
I don't feel that because they are the best.
Okay. And if I had to recommend Chubby Chicks to some of the parents, on a scale of 5, how would you rate it?
I will rate 5.
5 out of 5.
Yes.
Okay. Thank you so much.
Thank you.